the legal man from behind. Rolling Kofi up shoulders down to the tag team champ.
Great teamwork.
New Day, tough breakout there tonight. It seems like things got pretty out of hand at ringside, lots of commotion, and that probably cost you the match tonight. But going into WrestleMania, what is your focus?
Yeah, Eden, things definitely got out of hand. I mean, the Matadors, correct me if I'm wrong, are trying to show out before WrestleMania. You see what they did to my man Xavier Woods? They beat him up on the outside, threw him into the barrier, threw him inside the ring, and fed him to Cesaro and Kid. I mean, I'm trying to figure out what's going on.
Listen, the New Day is about positivity, happiness, all that blah, 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 blah. But the thing is, when you cross us, when you cross a man like Kofi Kingston, one of the most agile performers in the WWE, when you cross a man like Big E, the strongest man in the company today, when you cross a man like Xavier Woods, the smartest man to ever step foot in this company, that is when it's no longer about positivity. That's when it's no longer about clapping and dancing and making sure we put smiles on people's faces. That is when the New Day shows that you do not mess with us. You do not cross the nice guys. Because in this situation, nice guys finish first.
I have a great idea for you. Watch me beat up the likes of Seth Rollins and Bray Wyatt by clicking on the unstable button right here. If you'd like to continue watching videos like this one, click here. And finally, click on my initials and you'll be the first to know every time I pop up on YouTube.